I'm having a lot of fun with the show, guys. You guys got in right when the post-apocalyptic TV show was kind of... You were ahead of the curve. Just ahead. It's very in vogue, this end of the world thing on TV and movies. Why don't you talk about starring in the show, explosions and wasteland environments, urban wastelands. It must be a lot of fun to talk about that. And you've done it before.
Yeah, I love it.
Yeah.
I prefer things where... to be physical and get the high stakes. You know, it's not a procedure.
This is much better.
Much easier for me.
I agree 80%. There are some nights, 4 o'clock in the morning, middle of winter, Vancouver, where you're wringing out your underwear and thinking a cozy courtroom drama.
That sounds pretty good.
Yeah, you know, I don't know that we've really given much thought to being ahead of the curve in that respect. We all, yeah, well, I guess we were. I guess we did predate revolutions.
And you're still here, too. You're still going.
We're still here, and it was just announced last week that we're going back for our 5th and final season, which I'm particularly excited about. Because so rarely in television do you get to choose your own ending, you know, and to give your fans a real sense of completion to the narrative that you've laid out. So getting to sort of wrap up all these storylines and have these characters reach their natural conclusions, I think it'll be satisfying for everybody, us and people.